I'm just gonna take care of this item out here. And fly back. Actually, let's just do this while I'm thinking about other stuff that I can finish quickly. Much more valuable than the TMs I've been getting. Let's clear out Flannery's gym, get all those items. See if I can do this. Well, in two tries, I already messed up once. Messed up. Alright, third try. Then navigate Flannery's gym. This one. This one? Wrong one. Middle one. Then bottom right. Alright. I can never remember that properly. Well, I don't think I'm gonna have a problem here. Who do you think you are, Flint? Should have been. Ice Punch coming in clutch yet again. I want it, but I need Shedinja coverage. Watch it. As I not proceed to not run into a third Shedinja, but the fact that I already ran into two means that Rockcrow isn't going anywhere for some time. Not until I get Sacred Fire, probably. No. Pretty sparse on checks here. All right, let's do the Team Aqua steals the submarine, so I can get into Aqua Hideout. I only have four badges. It's kind of crazy. Alright, Aqua Hideout's open. What else can I do real quick? Norman would take a while. Alright, there's some checks up in Fortree I can do. Plus I can get Winona's badge. Yeah, alright. This is four checks. This is probably... Well, two here, two in the next route. Thank you. now I kind of miss thunder. You want to try that again? Obtained. There are apparently two technically unlocked items out of the next route. Stop with the sacred ash! Wait, what? There's another. Big goal. That's right. Did I send Wingle out? Wingle, start here? Yeah. Alright. Didn't do a repel. Oh, hey. Aqua Hideouts is next, because the only other things I have are Norman and Abandoned Ship. And Abandoned Ship, is, I have one check, because I don't have dive. That is not the direction I was holding on my controller. Controller? Why did I say yes to that? Whatever. Still not good. Wait. Wingull. That's right. I was like, why did Fortree light up again? Wingull. The solution is always Wingull. Okay, I really hope I don't get dive access. Just don't ever give me dive. I already have dive, don't I? That's what HMA does, isn't it? It's dive. Cool! I don't want to do that. Wait, the powder jar is randomized? No, powder jar is berry powder, not. Not the soot sack. That's what it's called. Let's see. F goes nowhere. I am here, so we go down. One item here. There. Here we go. Okay. This guy? Yes. Then the stairs down are over here. And then we do some ice puzzles. I really hope I remembered to buy escape ropes. I didn't. Cool. Walking out. Do I have dig? I tried to learn dig. Wait, no, I did get a dig TM. a genius. Alright. I just go do the gym. This is where things could go horribly wrong. Isn't that just great? Okay, what's with this actual strategy? What? I have to heal here. Why? Come on. was a mistake. Okay, the problem has been dealt with. Hasn't been completely dealt with. Why? So how many hyper potions do you have? Oh, I'm gonna buy some escape ropes as well. Okay. Now then. Ah, okay. We're gonna go take care of those now. Didn't teach cut. What? Nice. I know where all those items are. So I have a tracker, and I have a map, because tracker does not have precise locations. So I've been using the map. I'm challenging myself to remember the hidden items so that one day I will not need the map. And looks like I can get all of Petalburg Woods without the map, which is cool. I can also get this one. This one I remember. I don't remember if there's more than one. Ah, well, that one's not hidden, so. But there is one here. And it's not good. Okay, that's everything here. I can get the one east of Verdant Turf. Tell me cut's gonna be a red herring. 103. It was not a red herring. Oh shit, I can dive now. I didn't want that. I don't, take it back. Get, oh man. I don't want dive. Dive sucks so much.